Father. Oh, go away. You know I'll kill you too.
You said you didn't want to hurt anyone else. I believe you.
I'm gonna die anyway. Why not take a few along with me?
Because you're not like that. Stop this.
How can I stop this? I've sinned and I'm not sorry.
You have a choice, Luther. Choose to stop. Luther, you're not this type of person, I know that.
You don't know me. Every day I try to know me and I hate what I see. I can't escape myself.
You're right. You can't escape yourself, but you can change. Redemption. I tell you what, I'll take you out of here. I will not let them take you away without a confession. Okay? We leave, you give yourself up, and then you confess. Then they take you.
God, what have I done?
Luther, stop. 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 If you do this, you die with this sin.
Who cares? I'll spend the rest of my life in a goddamn cell.
Fifth commandment. Thou shalt not kill. Who do you want to punish, boy? God? Your parents? Yourself?
No.
What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? How do you want to live? To punish? Or to forgive? Choose. Choose.
I'll go. I'll do it.